When Derek was a kid, he studied magic, especially sleight of hand and card tricks. In his 20s, he found himself working as a card mechanic, someone who cheats in favor of the house where the poker games are being played. One day, he realized he was on the wrong path and left that life behind. Read this fascinating memoir on the exploration of what makes a good life and what it means to be a light in the world. Check out Amoralman by Derek Delgaudio today.